Yeah, it's Manso Da Silva here, body transformation specialist, and today you'll be training full body. I'm training with this guy here.
Hello, my name is Emil. I train with the Manso. He's really good man. He knows exactly what to do, so today we follow his program and try all the best, show this video for you guys.
Yeah, that's it. You know, he's a hardworking guy, you know, so I spoke to him last month. We should do a video, you know, and train together, man, and push each other, you know, push each other in the gym. You know, he's dedicated, and this is the type of people I like to train. So yeah, let's get it.
Let's get it.
Got the drip.
It's just like first exercise, but look at that. I know it's not that big, but really pump this boy, know what to do. Very good exercise, two different exercises together, 20 reps each, 4 sets, then let's do it. You have to try, you have to try, you try, then you know what I'm talking about. Let's do it.
Yeah, that's it, get out your legs. 4 sets. When you're doing, when you're trying to full body, you do 2 or 3 exercises. Major muscles, which is legs, chest, and back. And small muscle groups, the biceps, triceps, calves, even like, you know, hamstrings. It's quite long, but you know, hamstrings, you can do 1 to 2 exercises. So yeah, we're done with legs. We're gonna move on for upper body. Let's get it. back. Chest and back. Ready for chest and back?
Of course, I'm always ready for any workout.
So
let's smash this.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, right, guys, we're doing back and chest. So using this machine here. This machine is for your lats. For your lats. And then the second exercise for chest is this one here. This one, middle chest. This one, middle chest. So we're using this one here. So this is a superset. Again, superset is one exercise. Finish the first exercise, jump right on the second exercise. Nowhere. So we're going to 12 and then 12 here. So yeah, let's start with the back. Let's go. This is a lat pull down machine. This is a lat pull down machine. It's working these muscles.
Got the drip.
next one, arms and abs. For abs, you use the bar. And try not to swing too much. So we're gonna do arms, 2%, arms and abs. Let's go. Yeah, so this is gonna be the first exercise. We get the back stretch with this back. Knees slightly bent.
Yourself, so it's really good if you have some good partner, like Manso is really good partner, really good trainer, so we push to each other stronger and harder, then definitely you have better progress.
Yeah, exactly, you know, it does count. You know, the 3, 4, 5 extra, you know, reps that push me, it does count, because maybe if I was here on my own, I wouldn't do that. So having someone that has the same drive and motivation as you have, really, really important. It does help. You know, we have the same mindset, you know, so that's why I was like, you know, why don't you, you know, shoot a video, do a full body workout, and push each other. And there we have it. Great workout. It's good.
So what can you do? Let's go do double biceps.
That's it. We have it. Let's get it.